shall grant you audience. Come forward. Alongside the Angel of Darkness, I lead the Demons of Chaos. I am Beelzebub, ruler of death and warden of souls. So, here we have Lord Lucifer's favorite. Much about you. With the power given to you by Lord Lucifer, you are trying to create a new demon, correct? What? You didn't know? That's what the menorahs are for. When all the menorahs have been returned to their rightful places, a new demon of chaos will be born. I have no idea how he talked you into collecting them, but I must say, you're quite gullible. Remember this. The demons of chaos are all waiting for that moment. The moment when a new demon is born and Lord Lucifer makes his final decision. At this, the army of chaos will rise at his command. To bring about that glorious event, gladly assist you. But you must first demonstrate that you are worthy of my help. My true form is more suitable for this test. Demonic power given to you by Lord Lucifer. Now, let us begin. I hope you don't die too easily. Oh, my God.
Thank you. Thank you. Elegant!